Congratulations, class of 2020. It was my honor to be your superintendent from day one. And today I'm proud of you for overcoming real challenges with innovation and grit. Well done. Now keep learning, keep lifting others, keep the faith. Our Air Force and our country need you. Welcome to the Long Blue Line.